of Paul Orndorff, Scott Hudson.
Tony, last night, Paul Orndorff taken to a local hospital in Buffalo, New York. He suffered, the official diagnosis is a stinger, a jarring of the spine of the central nervous system up the spinal cord. He lost feeling in his arms momentarily. He was taken to the hospital. A CAT scan was negative. He walked out of the hospital under his own power. We appreciate all of the emails, the telephone calls to WCW corporate checking on Paul Orndorff. He is fine. He is back home in Metro Atlanta.
I was told the x-rays of Paul Orndorff's head showed nothing.
Oh, please. Here we go now. There's no question that Rey Mysterio and Tygress, the remaining two of the Filthy Animals, have a definite disadvantage because everybody's fresh now. And we've got, what, four members out there of the Natural Born Thrillers.
Hey, you've heard enough, Tony Jabroni. We are picking up where we left off last night at the pay-per-view. All due respect to Paul Orndorff. We are sportsmanlike, the Natural Born Thrillers, but we need to take care of business tonight. This is where it starts.
Sean Stasiak has joined us in the Natural Born Thrillers.
Perfection, please.
And you know, I want to tell
you, got it, Mark.
The fact is that...
Look at that!
That's got to hurt.
He'll be seen as carry neck breaker.
He'll be seen like chiropractor. He'll be seen the chiropractor.
Mark Jindrak just wiped out Ray Jr. What we've got? 4-on-2, the Thrillers and the Animals. This is the way it ended up last night before the injury to Paul Orndorff. We restart the thing from the pay-per-view here on Nitro.
Up on top, Ray trying to use his quickness, but he's caught.
That's power, baby, power.
That's Sean O'Hare. Sean O'Hare putting down to get a chance now to maybe pin him and get it down to one person left, which would be Tygress. If they could pin Ray Jr. and Ray trying to get out, and he does. He got out away from the Shawn bomb.
And he wiped out Mark Jindrak. Watch Ray Jr. up top.
Ray forward roll. Pinning combination. He pins him.
They got him. They got him. Tygress got a pin.
Double pin.
Mark.
Tygress got a pin as well.
Sean Stasiak going crazy at the announce position. The two Thrillers are out.
Come on, Chuck.
It's even again. It's 2-on-2. Have a shot. They're in the game here. Ray and Tygress against Palumbo and, oh, look at this.
Whoa!
That's enough. No pun intended, but that is enough.
Whoa, what a great teamwork exhibited.
Okay, I gotta take care of it.
Wait a minute, Sean Stasiak. Sean Stasiak just started this matchup. It's a waistlock guillotine drop from Tygress and Ray Jr. Palumbo, the event, not in a good... Whoa, wait a minute, Stasiak!
Stasiak, part of the Thrillers, a perfectly legal move under the rules of this match.
Good night, look at Palumbo, the event.
5-on-2, they did not need to do that. Oh, no. Low bridge for Ray Jr.
Caught him right in the Jr. Did Tygress, and now the Natural Born Thrillers back in control.
That was stuff full of face, Tony.
That's a very good call. That's what he wants. Sending Ray in, and now back body drop. He lands on the edge of the ring. A shoulder in. Look at this maneuver, holding on. Oh no, leapfrog! Leapfrog, and he held him up right on the back of Ray Jr. Chris on the outside, Sanders making fun of it. You know, a lot of wild things went down last night. Booker T is the new WCW champion. We saw a classic between Steiner and Goldberg that we'll talk about. And also, Wee Wee was attacked by the Natural Born Thrillers last night. And we still don't know the story behind that. And there, a misdirection play, and Stasiak goes away.
Ray Jr.'s quickness is just overwhelming for the MVP right now.
We may have the Animals come up and beat the Thrillers here on Nitro. It started off 4-on-2. Overhead.
What an unbelievable performance so far by Ray Jr., but that was stymied that time over the head suplex.
Wait a minute, hang on. Quee-wee.
That's Quee-wee.
What is the connection? Oh!
Boy, face first. And there's a cover by Tygress.
Wait a minute,
Palumbo. We got another double pin.
Wait a minute, Tygress pinned Stasiak. Stasiak got waffled with that chair by Quee-wee.
That means it. Tygress from 1, 2. Tygress.
No way.
Palumbo.
Tygress. Tygress has been Palumbo, Stasiak, and Jindrak in one match.
Looks like she's got the right stuff.
It's down to Sanders and Tygress. It's 1-on-1. It's. Look at that cocky.
Well,
above
you blame
average
him.
Is.
You blame him. He's above average. He's fair to Midland. He's not too shabby. It's a solid C plus.
Look at. She went right at him.
Good
she got
night.
A piece of him. She's not backing away. Step four under the jaw. Sanders sends her in. ducking low. Tygress, midsection. Tygress.
Oh, no. Oh, Sanders. Gorilla press. Come on, Tygress.
Pounds, and sleeper. Got a sleeper hold on him.
I would go to sleep with her all over me, but it may work.
Catching. Oh, no, the snapmare.
Snapmare went right off. That's all he could do. He did stay on his feet. Wouldn't want to be Tygress right now.
What is the connection with Ray Jr.?
Hey, what's Ray's out of the match? That's not fair.
Cheap shot.
Oh, do that to me, mamacita.
Oh!
Stop Buster. Stop Buster. And she's grinding it in.
And she rolls him over. One, two, three.
She got him.
I can't believe it.
Good night, Tygress. Pin four, natural four, Thriller.
Hey, wait. There was something fishy about that cover.
Hang on.
The rest of the animals come out to celebrate Juventud. Conan, all out to celebrate the win by Tygress.